Where is he? No!
Hey, how about getting us back first, you old coot?
Shut up, all of you! I need to find him!
It is therefore of great importance that you investigate as soon as possible. Find out what the Dalamars are up to. Master Detective, are you there?
Of all the people to walk through those doors, it had to be you. Unfortunately, you've entered a rift of time with the rest of us. We're stuck in this hotel until Victor's brilliant scheme is complete. I don't know when we are. This reception had a map of the hotel. You can have it and see if you can figure out a way out of this debacle. If I didn't know any better, I'd say, do you have a thing for us Dalamars or what? You can't get enough of us. As much as I'd love to bag you as well, Brother said to welcome you here, so... I'm always hungry when I'm bored. See you in the dining room. Finally, the superstar detective arrives. If we had to wait a minute longer, I would have started punching myself. Listen up. My sweet sister and I need to return to the mansion, but Brother Dearest is nowhere to be found. Since you're such a smarty pants, how about you use your junky computer to determine which timeline we should... Thank you.
You've given me everything I need. You can all rot in this hellhole. I'm going home. So long, suckers.
Sister, what the hell are you doing? I told you that machine doesn't work. We need everyone in their systems to power it. So put your helmet on, sit down, and shut up.
Fine, I'll wait. 4 stars? More like no stars.
Up before I start searching for another suitcase.
Thank you.
Welcome. Step right up. Have a free sip of my... You gotta help me out, copper. I can't stay here. My remedies are all fake. But Victor won't take no for an answer. He'll doom us all. And then my good reputation will go down the drain. If it hasn't already. I'd offer you a free sample, but there's already enough snake oil in you, Charlotte.
Every minute spent here is another quid wasted.
Yawn. Hurry up and send us home already.
Thank you.
MD! So you're stuck here too. Listen, I've scanned everything, and it's not ghosts this time. It's way more complicated. We're all here because somebody ripped a hole through time and space. This entire hotel is like some crossroads for many different timelines. This rip in time is growing bigger by the minute. I'm expecting another time tremor soon. You do your thing while I check the sensors. incoming feed, MD!
You felt that right? I've got bad news. I think I scrambled the timelines like an omelet. But you can help me fix them. You must determine the correct timeline for each guest. Place them in their chairs and beam them back. Easy, huh? Oh, and fix those time warps when you see them. Reality itself is at stake. You wouldn't want your precious cases misfiled, would you?
Are you okay, darling?
Oh, no. You'll help me, Detective, and you'll do it quickly. Or else I'll doom these pesky guests and find a way to bring Father back. He's dying to see you.
Brain scanned using my NeuroScan 3000? No? Okay, maybe later.
Thank you.
anyone wants to sneak a peek at the latest Ghost Patrol season, I've got an extra bootleg.